Safari, here we come.
Yeah, I'm ready. I can't wait, you know.
What are you doing?
Well, so early.
It's not 1999, you know.
Yeah, but I want to do it. The history is incredible, you know. I'm sure I will find a car down there, you know. Adama will give me maybe a car, he have his road car or something, I don't know.
Okay, well, we go together.
Yeah, we go.
Here we go.
See you in Safari.
We're standing here now outside the airport in Nairobi. You know, it's a great experience to be in a place like this. You know, it's a fantastic place, a lot of passion and joy. For sure, it's been a long day traveling over here, but as I said, it's going to be a fantastic experience. So, really excited to be here. We got the proper car, safari car, Mitsubishi Pajero.
Look at this view, it's incredible.
Fantastic view. See all the roads down there, you know, it could be something we drive on. So recce is done. It's been, you know, very, very demanding stages to do. Very different for sure, you know, the every stage is so different from each other. So, you know, it will be very difficult to find a good rhythm to where to drive slow and where to go fast. So for sure that will be a trickiest thing. And then, also tires, take care of those and take care of the car first of all. So definitely it's been one of the most difficult recces I've done, and the race, you know, looks fantastic. You know, I think it will be very demanding, but great fun. Well, I had to fix the steering, I had the problem, so I clipped something in there. There's like if it was a tree stump or like an edge or something, and I slightly had the wheel on an angle and just broke it. So yeah, that's how it is. First stage done today. It was like a super special, you know, and very nice gravel track in Nairobi. It was great fun. It was head to head, me and Formo, so you know it was a good battle. And then for sure now we're just trying to improve the car for tomorrow. And tomorrow is the proper stages, so I'm really looking forward to it.
That's it. It's gonna be a very, very tough day. So just get through this rally. That's the main thing. So don't look at the times. That's the main thing. But the experience will be the huge if you get through this rally properly.
Yeah, we checked everything after the first stage and it looked all fine, you know, it was a small bent arm, and then yeah, we just tried to drive very slowly the whole way just to see if we can get the service, and then long stage it was still okay, and then now on the last on the road section until this one, I think the subframe broke, and yeah, not easy, but I should maybe have stopped very early. Yeah, I'm just very sorry for the team. Tough, I can't.